sad, hopeless, worse to turn into a liturgy, so she'll never leave her bedroom.